And is wet and sweet. Hey. It helps these women, is all those women is who have less water or who are dry in their nature. Hey. Actually, they can work for them very well, and they start using a lot of water when you are sleeping in a certain fan.
What's your name?
My name is Jisio Abdurrahman.
Do you have a running stomach?
Yeah.
Is it good to have a running stomach?
It's not good.
Why?
It's not good because some of people, they have a running stomach. For you, you can see that they have a running stomach, but it's not a running stomach actually. What I can say that it's sometimes the corruptions.
Yeah, why is it called running stomach?
It's called running stomach.
Not walking?
Yes, actually, it is called running stomach because it can enforce you to learn. It cannot enforce you to just walk, but you can learn so that you can get where you can, something like that.
What is a running stomach?
It is like a competition of running.
Yes.
Like Stephen Koporotich.
Yes. What is a running stomach?
Running stomach, I know it has a diarrhea.
Give me 4 examples of a running stomach. 1.
Running stomach. Running nose. Running ear.
Running
ears. Running eyes.
Running eyes.
Yes.
And one lastly.
Running mouth.
That is very, 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 very nice.
A running stomach is the running and getting medals.
Do you have a running stomach?
Yes, we have a running stomach here. Like we have a man Kiprotich here in Uganda.
Kiprotich, the Ugandan athlete?
Yes, the Ugandan athlete we have here.
He has a running stomach?
Yes.
Do you love a running stomach?
Yes, I love it. I love it so much.
Why do you like a running stomach?
I like a running stomach because it makes us to be healthy and strong.
So why is it called running stomach?
Because when you get a tablet, you can chew it. And it is not normal to a person to have it. We prevent it. Even if I find my kid suffer from that,
yes,
I make sure I solve it.
Yes. Puakapere picked a pocket full of papers and put the papers into a cooking pot.
Puakapere picked a full paper of papers and put in it.
Pua Kapere picked a pot full of papers. That's why I can stop.
Pua Kapere put papers in the pocket and put pocket in the cooking pot.
Pua Kapere picks a full of paper, puts in pocket. What?
So when will you get a running stomach?
When I get married.
When you get married. Is it good to have a running stomach?
Yeah.
So what is the opposite of a running stomach?
Opposite of running stomach. This is to chew.
Yes. What causes a running stomach?
It's a corruption. It's a corruption which can cause a running stomach, as per now, what I can say.
Yes.
Yeah.
So how do you avoid a running stomach?
Actually, you can avoid running stomach through the following ways.
Yes.
You can use sanitizer. You can maintain sanitized.
Yes.
Yes. Environmental, what? You know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Lastly,
you can maintain running stomach through eating well cooked food or drinking boiled water, which can reduce on running stomach.
Yes. You need a manager to have a running stomach.
Yes, I need a manager.
Why?
To get a running stomach because I feel in my what?
Yes.
On my heart here. I want to be a running stomach.
Yes. Okay. Why is it called a running stomach and not a walking stomach?
A running stomach, it's because once you start something roaring into your stomach, you have to run. Have to be quick, to the toilet.
So it can't be a walking stomach.
Exactly.
Do you know running stomach?
Yes.
Why? What is a running stomach?
That's diarrhea, exactly.
Eh?
That's diarrhea.
Diarrhea?
Yes.
What?
Poor Kapere picked a full pick of papers and putting them in the full, in the cooking pocket.
Yes.
Poor Kapere cooked a lot of papers and put it into
a poor pocket.
Mm.
Put in a pocket of
poor Kapere picked a wallet of. Pick a wallet full of papers and put the papers in cooking.
Poor Kapere put in. We got it, Dara.
We got it, Dara. Is there anyone in your family who has ever had a running stomach?
Me only. Yeah.
So you wish to have a running stomach this year?
No.
Why? Why?
Because I'm educated.
Hey.
Yeah. Yes.
So those who are not educated are normally having
the running stomach. Yeah.
If you have a running stomach, can you continue selling your sumbusa?
Yes, I cannot continue because I be when I get a good what? A good, if I get a manager,
yes.
I can run to be a running.
You be a running?
Yeah, you'll be a when I run.
One, two, three, go!
When you have a running stomach, you can run from some place to town. You can from here out to the toilet because of running stomach.
Why is it called running stomach?
They call it running stomach because we pass out watery tools.
Uh-huh. So where is the running in the watery stool?
Poor Kapere picked papers and put papers in a pocket and put a pocket in the cooking pot.
Poor Kapere picked a pocket of full papers and put it in a pocket of. Biganye.
Is it good to have a running stomach in Uganda? It's not good. It's not good because people, there is no gender balance. There is no gender balance. If you find someone with a running stomach, someone with not a running stomach, it means that the way it will not balance. The way it can't balance. Yes.
So what should the government do for those people who have running stomachs?
We want to get running stomach in our society.
Yes.
Because most of us we have our guys they are down because we are staying in Kalero here.
Poor Kapere picked a packet of full cooking papers and put in a cooking pot.
Thank you so much.
Poor Kapere picked the papers and full of and put them in the cooking pot. That is what I can say.
Pardon?
I don't know.
I'm a poor Kapere.
Pick.
Sing about poor Kapere. Yo, 1, 2, 3, and go.
Poor Kapere picked a lot of papers and put them into the cooking pot.
Yo,
poor Kapere picked a lot of papers and put them into a cooking pot.
Yeah.
That's a song.
What would you tell a person who has a running stomach?
The advice which I can give to that person is to go in the gym to do fitness so that he can be physically fit.
If you want to have a running stomach, where do you go to?
I go there at Makerere now.
Yes.
If I want to get a running stomach, I go there at Makerere. Poor Kapere picked a full pep of pot. Poor Kapere picked a full pep of pot and put it in the pocket.
Poor Kapere picked a lot of peppers and put them into the cooking pot.
Poor Kapere.
Poor Kapere picked a lot. Okay, you can just pardon for me. Yeah.